Hi everybody, just coming back here with another video. Today's video is going to be one that I hope you guys love. I just wanted to come on and just give everybody a piece of my best self today. And I just wanted to come out today and wish everybody a happy International Women's Day. This video is going to be about just like finding our biggest inspiration in life. For me, my biggest inspiration is just knowing that I'm here to help those around me and just be a asset to other people and a role model for those that need me. I wanna just get everyone here to take a couple minutes to write down in the comment section what their biggest inspiration is. We all have people and things that inspire us, whether that be movies, other things in our life that's going on, the people around us, things that we see on TV, books that we've read. I know I've been inspired by some books that I've read recently. One of being, it's a little bit about politics, but it's inspired me in a way that, you know, knowing that our future generation is here to kind of, take a different outlook on what's going on in the world. And another thing about me that just kind of makes me want to think about our biggest inspiration in life is just being positive. I want to come up here and create an outlook for everybody, so that's why I've been making these videos. I hope you guys like everything that I've been featuring so far. Definitely check out the other videos on my channel. Some of the other poetry and things like that, of that sort. So that way you don't miss out on just me trying to be motivational for everybody out there and just creating a safe space for everybody. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and we'll be back with others.